Hey, Clow.
Winner's Circle. Bet you're wondering what I'm doing back. Bet you were definitely wondering what I was doing back Friday night. MCW Rage TV. It's quite simple, really. Clow, I was looking back at the tape of Night Legends and I saw something. Something really trifling. Not just you and Doc standing on the apron mocking me, calling me a loser. But I saw something out of you. Something I didn't quite expect. You know, I thought it was supposed to be, you know, the goose to your Mav. I thought we were supposed to be Top Guns. Tag team, like brothers. But instead, not only did I see you as a god-awful tag team partner, but instead, looks like you didn't quite care if I lost. You know, it looks like almost that you wanted me to lose. You wanted me gone from MCW, and I can understand that. With me gone, you're the top of the winner's circle. You're the man. And look what I got you. You rose above. You became MCW Rage TV champion. Congratulations. Kudos. But you're still not at my level. Although you raised to the top of the winner's circle, you didn't raise to what I am. And you will never be what I am. And that is the best technical wrestler in Maryland. Clow, you betrayed me. And obviously I haven't forgotten that. That is why I'm coming for you and your Rage TV Championship. Don't worry, Winter Circle, I haven't forgotten about you. See, I was playing with this deck of cards the other day. It really caught my interest, really made me think. When I was part of the Winter Circle, I was that ace in the hole. And now that I'm out of the Winter Circle, I'm thinking to myself, my eyes are open, I'm listening to the people, and I'm getting it. What's the point of being the ace in the hole of a losing deck? I feel free. I feel motivated. I feel like I can do anything. And that anything is taking out the winner's circle. And that isn't just anything to me. That is everything. Because, Clow, let's face it. You didn't rise up to be the ace in the hole. You're still just the jack. And after I'm done dismantling Chris Clow and taking what is mine, what should have been mine, what was mine all along, the Rage TV title, I'm coming after you, Doc. And Ada, the King and Queen. Clow, I'm going to break you in half. I'm going to take what is mine, the MCW Rage TV Championship. 2012 is the year of the new school stretcher, Alexander James, and it starts with you.